They need to, in fact, they taught everybody the best way to fight against coronavirus.
Which is?
Proper social distance. Oh, no more camo. They came to them and they were social distancing themselves from the bomb in the plane.
Where did this one to come?
I was shocked. I was goodness. So I was watching it. This is proper, this is the best way to actually prevent coronavirus from escalating. This is what I call social distancing in football. Look at their number two, what's the name?
Semedo.
He was just, instead of getting closer to Alphonso Davies, social distancing, social distancing, social distancing inside the net. Just look at, go back and see, watch all the goals. Social distancing.
Look. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Going forward, Abidal should be sacked immediately. The president, what's the name? Batmeu. He has to resign immediately.
Okay.
Of course. The entire, about 95% of this team, they have only three good players in the team.
Yeah.
That is Leo Messi, the goalkeeper, and I think the boy from Holland. What's the name?
De Jong.
Every other player should be shipped.
Go back
to the La Masia. Believe in that system. That is what has brought Messi, and they all came through the La Masia. Yeah. There are some 5, 6, 7 boys there. Promote them. Get some good signings on board. Look, if I'm the one in charge of Barcelona, I go buy the RB Leipzig boy immediately. The center back. What's the name of that
guy? Upamecano.
I pay every money they put on him. I pay. Without even asking them to reduce the... I'll pay. That boy is the best center back in world football.
At the moment, I'm telling you,
not even Van Dijk can go. What he's capable of doing with the ball, I have never seen a 21-year-old center back so talented,
buffy, so ambidextrous.
Ambidextrous, powerful in the air, strong, pacey. He tackles well. Look, Barcelona should start the rebuild of that defense with that boy. If Bartomeu can see, like I can see, PK, what's it? Lingley. They should all leave the thing immediately. They should leave.